Opening day is filled with a lot of emotions.
The culmination of so much hard work in the summer, the spring, everything you've done since the last time you took the field.
Indiana in the all red uniforms, and we are underway from Bloomington.
You get that fresh smell of grass, you know, clean uniforms, you know, brand new cleats, you know, everybody's looking sharp, getting out ready to play for the fall.
Emotion is a given. How will they use it? Quite a scene.
I think it's the anticipation. Anticipation for all the offseason.
Every game from now until the end of the season counts.
And here they come.
It's an exciting day for Minnesota football.
It's payday for me.
Hearts racing, blood's flowing, and there's just the anticipation to run out and hear the fireworks and hear the crowd and go play Big Ten football.
The great thing about the season is it's the season. It's football. It's our game. It's the greatest game in the world.